This is the Honolulu City Lights. This is during the day, so I wanted to show you what it looked like during the day, and then we will come back at night and then show you what it looks like at night also. This is the Snow family here at the Honolulu City Lights, made possible by 7-Eleven Hawaii. They're pretty cute, they're surfboards. These are cute. This is from Leonard's, the Malasada place. Best ones on the island as far as we're concerned. But that's pretty cute, the Mele Kalikimaka in the blocks. By Leonard's. This one's a holiday concert made possible by Summit Media Hawaii. Leonard's is closed, but this is who sponsored the last one, the blocks, and these are the best malasadas in Hawaii as far as we're concerned. So we don't eat them anymore because they're not vegan, but they're amazing. Leonard's is open now, nighttime. This display is called Leilani, made possible by Aloha Pacific Credit Union. That must be Leilani there. This one is Hula Implement by Hawaiian Airlines. This one's pretty neat. This is the City Holiday Tree by First Hawaiian Bank. It's huge. Then we have Mr. and Mrs. Claus over here. the penguin. He's gonna jump off. Old Santa with his hang loose there. Got some a soda can. You can see their feet in the water. Dipped his toe in. They have more stuff inside too. We're gonna go inside and check that out. See what it's all about. There's SpongeBob, lives in a pineapple under the sea. Look what I found.
You'd see that too.
Those are candy Lays. That's like a for special holidays, you get candy Lays, so they hung them from the chandeliers. Santa must have been here at some point. Looks like a Santa's just a bear now. Look at the pigs. The piggy tree. This is a photo booth.
around the same time.